Hello, I'm Danielle Elena. In episode 74 of Historical Paranormal, we'll explore the chilling history of the Ridge Home Asylum in Colorado. In Arvada, Colorado, located in the Denver area, there is an abandoned building with many rumors tied to its history. The site was the former home of the Colorado State Home and Training School, also known as Ridge Home, also known as the Home for Mental Defectives, and naturally kids shared stories of the haunted, insane asylum. In the 1940s, forced sterilization was practiced on a regular basis. In the 1950s, one newspaper article quoted an administrator who said that many of the home's adult patients were far too mentally competent to be in the home, but were there because their families had abandoned them. He blamed poor testing practices and the patients' youth would admit it for their oversight. In the 1970s, parts of the campus were ordered closed because of cracks in the walls and foundations caused shifting ground. Fire safety was also deemed inadequate as the building were lacking both fire escapes and viable exit paths in the case of emergency. In the 1980s, there were reports of residents being neglected due to understaffing and lack of funding for proper staff training. At least one member of the staff was sent to prison after being convicted of abusing multiple patients and bragging about it to friends. In 1988, newspaper article reports constant break-ins by thrill-seeking teenagers and homeless people looking to get warm. By 1992, Ridge Home was closed for good. Having been abruptly abandoned due to the funding cuts, the building was still filled with beds, equipment, and toys in the years following its closure. Walls were covered with graffiti tags and asbestos was leaking from torn steam pipes. A Denver Post article from 1959 reported that 670 children in the institution called the superintendent Edith Raffery Mom. The paper also mentioned the high-quality care she was known for dispensing and that she hadn't taken a vacation from the home in over 17 years. In June of 1955, graduation ceremony held at the home for five residents who received their high school diplomas. The majority of the problems over the years of the Ridge Home consistently pointed back to inadequate funding that kept it from addressing a myriad of problems. Whether it's the rumors of abandoned center being haunted are true or not, its checkered past is certainly haunting. The building no longer stands and now is the site of a large chain store, but its history can be reviewed via Western history and genealogy reference sources. We see another case of poor treatment in an American institution. And it's sad that some of these children grew up and were competent mentally, but were still sterilized or left to stay there. Let me know what your thoughts are on the Ridge Home Asylum. As always, thank you for tuning in. Until next time.